Yo, what's up guys, Blueprint here. So this video kind of leaves off from my last video. This isn't going to be like another part or anything. This is actually going to be a completely separate video. Basically, I got offline raided, but they left the TC open. I think that they recently offline raided me or something. And this is where I start to snowball off of that day. So I hope you guys enjoy. You're bad. You're bad. You're so bad. Hopefully he's retarded enough to not lock it. I don't know. Maybe he's a fucking retard. Okay, still open. Way to go, bro. Good job. Maybe I can get enough stone just from picking shit up. Oh, would you look at this? This base looks pretty easy to get into. And soft-sided wood walls. Does that even have window bars? I can't tell. We're gonna try and get in here, though. For sure. They don't. Okay. I'm gonna keep that closed. No one's gonna find out. I wonder how recent my base got raided. Cause I don't think it was that recent. Oh, they soft-sided up too. There's like fucking nothing up here. I'm gonna go and farm some components on that road, recycle, and try and find a rad suit so I can get down to that area. Salvage axe, hell yeah. Ladder hatch, hell yeah. Some G-body. Dude, this rad town is so good. It's just so good. Like, why wouldn't you want to build next to this? First thing I'm making is a P2. The thing is so overpowered. I mean, it's not even overpowered. It's just so cheap, and it's just so easy to use. What is this cluster ass? There's so many doors in there. Oh my god. A box! Please tell me there's shit in here, dude. I could really use it. Okay, we got some loot. We got a little bit of loot here. Already seen in there. What is in here? We got a research bench. Why is it placed like that? The bear AI is just like, what is even this game anymore? Another camera, nice. Another camera, what the hell? Oh boy. There's two. If they got in a fight, I could take them. Never mind. I just got a fucking triple headshot. His name is Fuck You Hacker. He's probably hacking. Like, anyone with that kind of fucking name is probably hacking. He killed me twice, I think. Because I was full dead, and then he hit me again. Why did they take everything but the armor? I'm gonna report him just in case. Oh wow, what the fuck? Dang. Good fight. Good. Fucking Christ. Oh man, what is going on? Give me that pump. I have overstayed my welcome. Oh my god! That scared the living shit out of me, bro. I'm gonna break this. Did this bitch headshot me? Like, I'm out of here. Oh shit, two crates. Easy. Large furnace. What? Okay, somebody was down here and they looted that and they didn't take the large furnace. It's basically Miltons, but without the fucking elite crates. Which I don't even mind, because you get enough anyway. Look at this, man. Another one. Tommy. It's like, what? That's an AK. We're back, bitches. Oh my. Oh my. Dude. Go back there right now, man. Right fucking now. Where's the rest? That's not all of it. Oh, there's the rest. That is definitely the rest. Okay. Why is there one camping underneath the fucking that? this reload! Ah! I'm just gonna leave with the SAR. That's so upsetting though, man. I should have gotten out with all that loot at that fucking site B, whatever.
Yo, blueprint, my guy. Yo, blueprint. We countered for you, dude. You're getting graded. You motherfucker, we were countering for you. Why did you kill us?
Counter my ass.
Dude, I just got them all. I'm naked.
Hey look, I got offlined anyway.